What's up, Doc?
Well, I'll tell you. Paul McCartney has put out a couple more new songs for Record Store Day. It'll be a double-sided single, In a Hurry, and Home Tonight. And I've listened to both, and I believe these are pretty darn good songs. Where have these been hiding in Paul's head? And where has he had the time to even do them? He's been in concert for the past year. He's written children's books. And all of a sudden, two new songs appear. And they're darn good. Now, if you can get past the idea that Paul's voice isn't what it used to be, you'll just get past the first 10 seconds or so, and you'll be good. These songs are toe-tapping, finger-snapping, good-feeling songs. I don't have a problem with them. I'd get a little cringy when the song starts and you hear his voice for the first time, but after the song starts, it's all forgotten, and they're good songs anyway. Now, some people have been complaining that, oh, he sounds so commercial. Well, isn't that what music is supposed to be? Something you can relate to, something you want to hear over and over, instead of one listening out? Well, that's not what Paul McCartney's about here. And when they were putting out Beatles singles, they more or less always chose the Paul song as the A side, because that's where the money is. That's where the commercializing is. So now we've got Home Tonight, which is a pretty darn good song.
Taking you home.
I like it plenty. And then there's In a Hurry, which has proven to be my favorite of the two, although I like both fairly equally, but I think I'll give In a Hurry the edge. I think I'll give In a Hurry that edge because it's just got that joyful mood to it. And there's nothing wrong with that. So, two new songs from Paul McCartney, both of them very good, I must say. And for Record Store Day, I imagine there'll be a ton of people looking for this, so Paul McCartney's got himself another winner. What can you say? He's a legend, and he still continues to contribute to today's music, even though you'd rather listen to Lizzo? Who the heck is Lizzo? Oh well, she's the flavor of the month. In 10 years, we'll all be asking, who was Lizzo? Right?